And now to some late breaking developments at this Ville Platte apartment complex. That's where a man was shot in the leg and wounded earlier today. It took place at the Gabrielle Villa Apartments on the corner of North Latour Street and East Lincoln Road. Witnesses say they heard multiple gunshots, and there's no word from police of any arrests in the case so far.